Hey everyone, I'm here with Adam Lambert, and he's going to be answering your questions that you sent in to us. Are you surprised to learn that certain celebrities are fans of your work? And if so, which celebrities surprised you the most?
Yeah, I am surprised to find out that celebrities know of my work and are fans. It's so weird for me because most of the time I'm fans of them, and I have been way before they ever even heard of me. So it always feels good. It's very flattering. One in particular that I read about as being quoted as liking me is Christina Aguilera, which was like, made my day because I've always been a big fan of hers since she came out.
What kind of makeup do you wear? Because it's fierce. And do you have any makeup tips or secrets?
The makeup that the artists that I work with generally use is MAC. Sometimes I do my own eye makeup, but most of the time I have a great artist that comes in and helps me out. And the tips that I would share are use your fingers. Smudge that stuff with your finger around the eye and it looks lived in a little bit.
Who's your favorite designer? Do you have a personal stylist or do you style yourself?
My favorite designers are Gareth Pugh, John Galliano, Alexander McQueen, and then some of the more like casual stuff. I like Rock and Republic a lot, Diesel. Sometimes I style myself. Sometimes I go shopping and I'm like, oh, I want to wear this. But I do have a stylist and an assistant to her, and they help me a lot. And they help put things together, and they pull different accessories and outfits from various stores and designers. And if it weren't for them, I would probably look a little bit sloppy.
Will you be taking part in Simon Cowell's charity single for Haiti?
No. Not that I know of.
How do you feel about your own songwriting? What's your favorite song on your album and why?
I'm really excited that I got the opportunity to write for my album. I wrote on a handful of songs, Aftermath, Broken Open, Strut, Down the Rabbit Hole. These are songs that that I got to work on before I went on the summer tour. Had I gotten more time to work on the album, I probably would have tried to write even more songs. But those were the ones that I felt were strong enough to make it and that fit with the whole sound. I'm really excited that I got to do that, and hopefully I'll get to do more in the future. My favorite one that I wrote, the most personal probably, would be Broken Open. And then Strut is super fun. I don't think I could pick a favorite. I think I'm fond of all of them. They're all my little babies.